Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone can set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. My exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Come here, buddy. Over here, Mac. Old core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of far nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Careful, boy. It's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell bot. The little guy must be around here somewhere. There you are. Let's get you back to your socket. This way. here. Mac! I'm coming, Mac! A security lattice? What's going on around here? Mac should be on the other side of this door. Let me try that again. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Fireframes! I think we woke up a whole hive. Do that. Last of them. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Let's see if there's anything here. Back to me. Mac, dig in. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know. I hear it too. The power source must be close. Watch out! Caterpillars!
Corbots are much more intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Come on, Mac. The power source is this way. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. That thing has shields. Maybe my charge shot can knock them out. It's some kind of core. If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. This the hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. Do it.
Thank you.
This is the power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Yep, there's our crawler. Home, sweet home.
Sorry about the other day. I've been preparing for your launch a long time. But when your ship finally left Earth...
Ugh! More rogue core bots. Don't let them near the crawler!
I know I can't talk to you directly since you're already in cryos. And the communication lag would just get worse the farther you got from Earth. So, I thought... But why not record some messages and send them to you from when you woke up? Consider them half official and half private. Well, guess your old dad can't mope around forever. We've got lots of work to do. Research to make sure the Far Eden project succeeds. I'm gonna do all I can to support you and your mission. That includes me, who I hope is leading the process.
Double thick hull and redundant systems throughout. We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd last this long.
Let's get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet. And I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? And where is everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac.
Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon?